Okay, so we're looking now at what I thought was harmonics, but it's not quite harmonics. So... then he wants that F sharp... I see. Thing called the ending. I see. Better to use M for the B string and I for the G string. Yes, just on the 8th fret, the C. B over here on the G string, just for variety's sake. Otherwise, it'd be. What does he want? An E? I thought that he was in D, but no, he wants an E minor chord.